Hello, guys. It's Eldrax here, and today we are playing. We're just basically chatting, doing chilling, chill vibes. Chill vibes. Here, I'll write it in the chat for you. Should pop up. I just want to make sure my chat's in the right spot. Yeah, chill vibes. Okay. All right. I have higher and lower also pulled up, but I'm gonna play. Would you rather right now? All right. So the first question is a big one. There is. Hold on, let me mute my Discord real quick. How do you mute notifications? Where's that? This less has something to do with what I'm doing. Enable desktop notifications now. All right. Should be working now. I just don't want messages to pop up. If you can hear them, oh well. All right. Be horribly and hopelessly depressed. Or have inescapable, overwhelming anxiety. It'd be anxiety. Because... Yeah, I'd have to say anxiety. Hold on. All right, yeah, I'd have to say anxiety. Like, these two options really suck, but... Anxiety. The majority would agree with me. Next. Eat fruit or eat vegetables? I personally, me, am a fruit guy. Yeah. 88%, yeah. I'd assume people would agree with that. I hope those. Yeah, they can. You guys can hear me. Be an elephant or be a mouse? I'd probably be a mouse. Seem like I'm sure mice got. I don't know. I'll be a mouse. Mouse. I don't really have much reasoning, but apparently people, I'm not agreed with. So. Be featured on the show Bridezilla. Be featured on the show What Not to Wear. Well, I'm not. Probably What Not to Wear. Like, I don't know. But. Alright. Have your life be narrated by Morgan Freeman, or have your life narrated by James Earl Jones. Probably Morgan Freeman. James Earl Jones is Darth Vader's voice, right? I'm pretty sure it is. I have my Discord voice chat on right now, so if you hear other people, if you can hear other people, that is why. Hello?
What are you doing in here, you little ginger fuck?
Oh, it's Carino, resident Twitch superstar Carino at. I'm streaming. I'm live, bro.
Oh, you are?
Yeah. Why?
On where?
Twitch.
Is that the app that's purple?
I think so. Sometimes I get it mixed up with the red one, but I think it's the purple one.
But which one offered you a better contract?
Listen, Ludwig, I'm taking a bigger bag.
I'm over here, buddy. You're the Ludwig right now.
Which one offered you the bigger bag?
I'm not on the contract. I'm kind
of
like...
Considering you only do one of them.
Exactly. That should name it off rip.
Hey, let's just say maybe there's a reason I'm starting to do Twitch.
Ooh, I knew you didn't like YouTube. I knew they were treating you like
trash. They might be. But... Alright, be the first to climb Mount Everest or be the first on the moon.
Be the first on the moon.
Oh yeah, be the first on the moon. Nobody cares about a mountain.
Exactly, it's a mountain anyone can go there.
Like, can you name me the first person that was on Mount Everest? No, but I'm sure. But I'm sure. I know. I personally can't name the first person on the moon. I don't remember who it was, but I'm sure he's famous.
I think it was something Armstrong.
Was it Neil Armstrong? I don't know.
I think
he might have been. Anyways, that doesn't matter, because we're not going to the moon anyways. Be a member of NSYNC or be a member of the Village People?
What do they mean by Village People?
You should know what they mean by Village People.
Alright, this is when I leave you alone. Have a good
No, day. No, you are. I don't know if you'll be back, but that was it. Member of NSYNC, because I don't know who the Village People are. Karina, that guy. Next. Bathe in vomit or bathe in worms? That is disgusting, but probably worms. Worms don't smell as bad. Know everything. Be the ruler of everything. Power or smart? I don't want to know everything, because everything is a lot of things that I don't want to know about. I'll be the ruler of everything, why not? Next. Have a Pepsi or have a Coke? I don't know. I'd say Pepsi. More people like Coke, I guess. Mm-hmm. Bum, 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 bum. By the way, YouTube's not treating me bad. I wanted to do a Twitch stream reacting to my YouTube. Be Dr. Zoidberg or be Kif? I don't know who Kif is. Zoidberg's from Futurama. So Zoidberg. Change your religion or change your political party? This is a very personal question. I'd change my political party, I guess. I don't really care. I'm not much of a political guy. But yeah. Create your own business, which is doomed to fail, or work for others at a lower salary. I want to be an entrepreneur, bro. Hey, at least I can go out swinging, bro. Where is it? Here it is. Freeze to death or boil to death? Probably freeze to death. They both suck. They both suck. There ain't no way around it. I don't know if anybody else will join or whatnot, but it'd be cool if they did. Okay. Next. What? Look at your children to bathe them or regurgitate food to feed them. I ain't licking my kids. That's disgusting. Because they'll throw food in their mouth. It's pretty gross, too. Live a life knowing there is a God and die to find out there isn't one. Live a life knowing there is no God. Probably this one. Yeah. I'll do one more question, then I'll switch to higher and lower for right now. Facebook or Twitter? Facebook. You might call me a boomer, but I don't care. Never mind. 69% agree. Nice. Be Buddhist or be Jew? No, I'm not answering that because I don't know in what context. Eat your own hand or eat the low. What? Eat a loved one's eye? Or I'll eat my own hand, bro. I don't need my hand. I'll eat it. All right, I'm going to higher and lower. Classic. I guarantee I'm good at this game. Ready? Oscar Wilde. I don't know who he is. It's got to be lower. Hell yeah, it's lower. Exam results higher. Fuck. I was wrong. Beach volleyball or flute? For Google searching, is people searching just flute? Yes. Yes, they are. Like to buy dating website? Yeah. No. Damn it. Oh, these are monthly searches? I should have known that. iTunes has 7 million? God damn. Gladiator. Lower. It's got to be lower than damn iTunes. 20th Century Fox? Higher. What? You're lying to me. Or... 24 million? Nah, Phil Collins, not that high. Lent? Not that high. Ooh, I got it right. 9/11? Higher? A million, exactly. That's weird. Schweppes, lower. Oh, I'm on a roll. The Wizard of Oz? Damn it. Higher. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I like to see. Solitaire? Higher? Oh, 13.6 million, yeah. Batman? Higher. Fuck. I guess I wasn't thinking. Share. Probably share. Thailand? Probably a Thailand. Vietnam? Oh my god, why are you giving me these countries? Vietnam is higher. They're the same? That's cheating. This guy's got to be low. I was wrong. I lied. Requiem for a Dream or Twin Peaks? The book. Is this a book or a movie? Or is it... What is it? I don't know. Judaism? Probably higher. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. I lied again. Gay. Or Flamingo. Flamingo. Well... Yeah, he beats gay. Google just told us. I don't know who this guy is. He's got a... Oh my god. It's not fair if I don't know who they are. Death penalty? Or it's got to be the death penalty. It's not very high. Jeez. Missed period. What does it mean by this? What? Damn it. All right. The fan. It's not as high as the Dallas Cowboys. Don't lie to me like that. Jay-Z. Hello?
Hello?
I don't have notifications on. Who is this?
It's Lithium.
Oh, hi, Lithium.
Hi.
What's up?
Nothing.
Nice. I'm just streaming on Twitch. Playing higher or lower. I'm pretty bad at it.
Oh, you poor thing.
I feel that way.
Higher or lower?
Yeah, the game where you have to guess if something's been searched higher or lower than a previous thing.
Yeah. Let me pull that shit up.
Miley Cyrus or God? Oh my god, this one's difficult. I'm also playing to win, rather, but I took a break from that. I gotta say Miley Cyrus, yeah. Yeah, Miley Cyrus is higher. Yeah. Oh. Life is Beautiful? No, that ain't it.
Wait, I'm stupid.
eBay? I think it's gotta be higher. Oh my Jesus, 124 million? It can't be trafficking can't be anywhere near that. Marijuana.
No, trafficking's gotta be higher. Because human trafficking.
Yeah, but like, I don't know if people are really searching for it. Marijuana, though. I don't know. It might be higher. Higher. It's a million. Yeah,
is it legal?
Yeah, a lot of people want to know. Peter, I don't know who this is, but he can't be that high. Rod Stewart.
It looks like he does some finances shit.
My score is 9, so this is the highest score I've gotten so far. Lower. Damn it.
Higher.
I jinxed myself.
Do you not know who Rod Stewart is?
Nope.
I have a Rod Stewart CD, I think.
Yeah, I'm going back to... Would you rather? All right. Would you rather I can't lose? Well, I technically can. Be best friends with Harry Potter or friends with Katniss Everdeen?
Katniss Everdeen. Because woman.
Harry Potter or Hunger Games? Probably Katniss. I'm not a big fan of Harry Potter.
Harry Potter's a little bitch.
That's probably true. All right. Have an uncontrollable itch that attacked us product times, or have chapped lips. Both of these happened to me. I think my lips are chapped right now. I'd probably have chapped lips always, though. I don't want to just... It's 50-50, cut down the middle. I don't want to always itch all the time.
Itchy witchy.
Yes. Be smart and always be ignored, or be dumb and always listen to. Probably smart.
I want to be smart and
ignored. Yeah, I don't really care if people are gonna listen to what I have to say.
I always get ignored. It might as well be smart as well.
Fair enough. Die a hero. Live long enough to see yourself become the villain.
Be a villain. I feel like you could be a villain.
I'd probably live long enough to be the villain. That'd be pretty cool. I don't want to die a hero. Be a high schooler, what? Be a high school, a high schooler below teacher or college professor. I don't want to deal with college kids. Actually, I don't want to really deal with high school kids either. I'll probably deal with college kids because like they're easy, they're chill, and they don't have to show up to class. Yeah.
Too busy doing shit.
Slam your hand on top of a thumbtack with half an inch pin. Or shoot yourself in the top of the foot with a nail gun. I'd probably shoot myself. Yeah, I agree.
In the head?
Well, maybe. But I'll probably shoot myself in the foot.
Let me know first. When you do.
Holy shit. This is a lot of words.
Stream it to me.
Can I what? Email it to you?
No, stream it.
Stream it.
You killing yourself?
Go back in time and correct the single biggest mistake of your life, or go way back in time and come up with the Pythagorean theorem before Pythagoras, and so you can have it. Yeah, I want to have someone name an equation after me.
Everybody, the theorem that everyone just hates learning about.
The Pythagorean theorem is easy. A squared plus B squared equals C squared. A player. Yeah, I know what it is.
I'm stupid.
Live under communism or live under capitalism?
I don't want to live.
I already live under capitalism. Stay in school for the next 30 years. Come back. No. There you go. Damn it. Okay. This website's trying to die on me. All right. Stay in school for the next 30 years or leave school after second grade? Probably leave school after second grade. Year two. I don't know how you'd describe it. It's an elementary school.
I'd stay in school.
It's a second. You're just gonna stay in school for the next 30 years.
I don't show up to school, so it doesn't make a difference.
Nah. The next one seemed interesting.
Something to do.
Be disemboweled by a Japanese sushi chef and served on a platter to Justin Bieber. So either have Justin Bieber eat me, or run through a pride of starving lions wearing Lady Gaga's meat dress. So it's either be eaten by Bieber or Lady Gaga, or lions.
I want the lions.
Probably.
Because I wore something that Lady Gaga wore.
Well, also, if you're going to get eaten by Justin Bieber, you got to be chopped up first. So no.
I don't want to be eaten by Justin Bieber.
Yeah, that's a fair point.
Justin Bieber.
Be stung by 20 bees in random locations, or have each skin or shin kicked hard 10 times. I'm not taking any bees thing. You can kick my shins all you want.
Can I with like platform shoes?
Yes. I don't care. Just kick them. Yeah. Live without your cell phone or live without your iPod? Man, this is really old. I already live without my iPod.
Oh, I miss my iPod.
Only eat breakfast cereal or only eat pasta? I'm gonna only eat pasta.
I want cereal. I don't really like pasta.
Well, I don't really like cereal.
I don't really like
have
cereal.
A significant other that doesn't speak, or have a significant other that doesn't listen.
She can't scream for help.
Have one that can't scream, or just have every woman in existence that doesn't listen. I see. Well, I'll just be plain and have the one that doesn't listen. Selective hearing. Sleep in a room a little too warm or a little too cold? Probably a little too cold.
I'll just wait
up. Hold on, I'm gonna... Nope, that's the wrong one. Be back. I'm gonna pull up another thing that I know of. All right. Google Feud. And we're going entertainment. Nickelback is
gay.
I'll try it. No. Cool. Old. Oh, fuck. Alright, well, I don't know much about Nickelback, apparently. I already got three X's. What is this? Nickelback is...
Cool. No. He's, I don't know.
Did you say he? Nickelback's a band. Nickelback is... for women. Fuck. Alright, I'm giving up. Okay, I don't have... What is Neat Shirt actually good? Good. That your hand. Okay, this is stupid.
Is it better than the Beatles? Underrated. Not that bad. A good band. Bad.
Dating.
Good.
Damn it. Game show about...
hoes.
No, I'm not... this one sucks.
Right. poor people.
Telling the truth and lying are the top two? That's dumb. Oh, Muppet. There you go. Muppet Show. Muppet Music. Fuck. Muppet Music. Muppet Show. Cool. The show's already on there.
It's delayed.
What if I do Muppet? Yeah, the stream's going to be delayed a little bit. What if I do Muppet Kermit? Damn it. Muppet Band. Well, fuck me then. Characters, babies. Oh, damn it. Okay.
Is it Treasure Island?
Yeah, it is Treasure Island.
Look, he's so dead.
What?
So dead, the answers.
Yeah. New game. Alright, how about I do names? Benjamin Franklin.
Franklin.
Yeah. Button. Benjamin Button, yeah. Benjamin. Do I know any other Benjamins?
There's a more famous Benjamin than Franklin?
Oh, wait, yeah, there is a more famous Benjamin. Unless it's something like Franklin Inventions. Or Franklin. I'm trying that. Inventions. Now. Okay. Benjamin.
Wasn't he on the coin?
Benjamin Franklin. Like, is, yeah.
Yeah.
Now there's somebody in talk better than him.
Benjamin. Ben.
Well, I guess since he's a football team or a player for where I'm from, I'll try him. I don't think he's that popular, but yeah, no. Benjamin Big. I don't know.
Benjamin seems like such a big name. Benjamin. Yeah. Benjamin. Is there any characters?
Yeah, is there any Benjamin? I don't know. Ideas. No. What is it? Who's Benjamin Moore? Who the hell is this?
Wait.
He's more popular than Ben Franklin?
Benjamin Bratt. Benjamin Chu. Benjamin Mendy.
Well, I so much of that. George. Okay, this one should be good. Washington.
George.
What?
Clooney.
Clooney, yeah. I think this is him. Yeah, he's number one. Wow.
Yay.
George.
Curious George.
What if I do George? Yeah, okay. I don't see. I don't know if George Curious would. It doesn't make sense because his name is Curious George.
He was a monkey.
He was. George. This one's hard.
George Clooney's.
Yeah, literally Washington and Clooney is all I know. What if I do? No, because if I, it would have been any of those that would have came up. I'm giving up. George Carlin, John Michael, Harris. Yeah, I wouldn't have got these. Next round.
Oh, George Floyd, George Harrison.
Yeah, that does make sense. Sharon. I'm already going to tell.
Stone.
Stone? Okay.
Sharon. Okay. Isn't Sharon Osbourne?
Osbourne. Maybe I spelled it wrong. Osbourne. Yeah. Sharon Osbourne's on there.
Sharon. Oh, I do know Sharon's.
I don't know any.
Sharon. I can't think of any more. No. What are you doing anymore?
Yeah, I don't know. I'm just giving up on this one. Sharon Tate, Marshall. Marshall. Fan. Tate. I don't know who these are. See results. New game. All right. How about I do... culture. Do all celebrities have security? I already know this is gonna... Oh, shit, it's not. Okay. Have...
plastic surgery.
Plastic surgery. Nope. Have money. Have money.
Do they have souls?
Kids. No, I don't know. Veneers, bodyguards. Damn it, I put security and bodyguard.
Nannies, stylists.
Why are millennials so dumb?
Cringe.
Oh, it is up there? Why is millennials so sad? No. So,
annoying?
Yeah. Why are millennials so different?
Different and quirky and cool. Quirky!
Difference definitely up there.
Damn.
Why is millennials so... upset? No, I don't know. What is it? Nostalgic, emotional. I put sad. Difficult to work with. Yeah. Needy, different, unhappy at work. Dramatic. Difficult to manage.
Damn, I can't say the word.
Cars are too expensive. I knew it.
So oh my lord.
Fast. Slow. Big. Oh, that was one of them. I might get the whole thing down.
Small?
Cars are too...
small?
I don't know. I don't know what the last four are. Loud, complicated, dangerous, and computerized. See results. It beat my high score. Questions. What is the best kind of sushi? I don't know why it came to my mind. It's not up there.
Dildo.
No. I don't think that's gonna be one of them. Food. What's the best kind of? Best kind. What's the best kind of? Oh, workout. What? Yeah. Damn it! It's not there. What's the best kind of person? I don't know. What is it?
Your mother.
Magnesium to take. Steak, water to drink, mulch, sleep, mattress, dog, protein powder, milk to drink. Oh my god. This is stupid. Is it hard to operate a forklift? How do you spell forklift?
A woman.
Operate a woman. Is it hard to operate a car? No. A plane. I don't know. Forklift, and I spelled it wrong! It was the first fucking answer.
Oh, you idiot. How did you spell it?
I don't know. I don't know how I spelled it. I think I put the right letters in. I don't know what I did.
Is it hard to operate a bobcat? A backhoe.
What are these words? Are there any undiscovered animals? Any
countries. Islands.
Yes, countries is a good one. Hold on. Countries, islands is also good. That's not how you spell countries.
Countries.
No. Islands. That's the top one. Are there any undiscovered
people?
Fish. No. People. Religion. That's God. Not how you spell religion. No. All right. What is it? Elements, place on earth, human tribes. Oh, what? People. Damn it. I should put human. Colors, tombs, animals, treasure. Oh, I got animals. All right. See my results. Didn't do that good. Food. Let's try food. Can you deep fry? Ready? I'm going to. This is the fat ass in me going to speak. I'm going to type anything, and I bet you it might be up there. Nope, it's not. Okay. I don't know. Can you deep fry fish? Can you deep fry cookies? Can you deep fry cake? All right. I can't deep fry anything. With olive oil, bacon, frozen chicken wings in an Instant Pot. That's stupid. Are hot dogs made out of... Come on. Dogs have to be up there. Yes, number two. Hot dogs made out of meat? Hot dogs made out of human. Damn it. Plants. What are hot dogs made out of? Poop. I don't know. I don't know what hot dogs are made out of. Pigs, more pigs. Buttholes. Nice. Whatever. How to eat a... steak. How to eat a burger. No. Animal. I don't know. I'm just typing random shit. I don't know what this one is. My, it's all fruit. I was not thinking of that. I'm feeling lucky. My dog ate my homework. Clothes, shoe. Ah, damn it. My dog ate my food. I got homework. My weed, my edible, my birth control, my tampon, my
birth control,
my underwear, my 10 milligram Lexapro, my melatonin. Oh, bro, what are your people's dogs eating? Why? How to grow corn.
Weed.
Oh, you're right. No, it's not. Weed. How to grow tree. Fuck. I'm just putting plants. I don't know this one. What's an... what? Taller. Shit. Potatoes, garlic, your hair faster, strawberries, a beard. I don't care. Why are millennials so... Oh my god, we just got this one. I could get them all right. I could... Hold on. Annoying was one of them, right? Cringe. No, cringe was one of them. Yes, cringe was one of them.
Mm-hmm.
Cringe. Emotionally fragile. Messed okay. up. Was that one of them? Messed up? No, you're right. No. All right, yes it was. So... Come on, I gotta gotta remember back to it. This is going to be embarrassing if I get less than I did last time. Why are millennials so... It was... Oh, difficult.
Was it difficult to manage?
Yeah, difficult to manage and difficult to work with. Why are millennials so... Nostalgic, that's what it was.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck, I typed it in wrong. How do you spell nostalgic? Nostalgic. Yeah.
Nostalgic.
G-I-C. Yeah. Why are millennials so I don't know what the other ones were, to be honest.
Neither.
Why are millennials so... Is it loud? Damn it, is it... Angry. Mad, I don't know. What was it again? Needy, different, unhappy at work, and dramatic. I don't know, but... I still didn't get my high score. It's still 53,000. Alright, I guess going back to... Let's go to question of the day. Is Luke Skywalker a Jedi?
Is he the main character?
Yes.
In Star Wars.
Yeah, most of them he was. Is it a bad... A villain? Hero. Superhero. Bad? Orphan. Okay, no, I don't know. Prince, human, virgin. Good guy, Mary Sue.
I bet he is.
He's probably a virgin. No, wait. I don't know. He almost lost it to his own sister once.
Who's his sister?
Leia. Princess Leia. Leia Skywalker.
How did he manage to pull Leia?
Huh? Well, that's before they found out they were their brother and sister. They're twins. No, they're twins. That's the... People.
They're basically attracted to themselves.
I accidentally ate... What did you accidentally eat?
Perfume.
Weed. I don't know. I accidentally ate poison.
Petrol.
Also poison. I spelled poison wrong. Actually ate battery. Coin. It's gonna be coin. Before a fasting blood test, 50 milligrams of edibles, mold, sesame seeds while pregnant, ceviche while pregnant, moldy bread, beef jerky while pregnant. I should have just put pregnant. Raw chicken, uncooked pizza, moldy cheese. Moldy and pregnant is giving us the old answers. Where can I buy
mildly undercooked pizza?
Organs. Damn it. Human liver. Heart. Blood. Yes. I got one for
human
more.
Human.
Hair. Yes. Ooh. Hair's a lot. Human. Okay, so it's not going to be that weird. Human. Where can I buy human human
teeth?
See, I thought about teeth, but I... Oh my god, that's up there. So that's three more. Where can I buy human...
human...
Wigs. No, wait. Wigs is... I don't know. Hair's up there. And hair wigs. I don't know. I don't trust it. Human...
Skin?
Skin could be one. Because it could be multiple sorts. Bones, breast milk, and growth hormones.
Oh.
I wouldn't have got it. I want to like vegetables.
Men.
Men. Women. I would like. I want to like school. No, I don't know. Someone, but I can't. Him, but I don't. An animal, myself. Elden Ring. He, sushi. You from your head to toes. Oh, Jesus. Coffee and running. Alright. Well. This is instead of a search with that. Let's go back to entertainment. Muppet. Ah, damn it. Actually, I think I might be able to get this one, because I might remember.
Muppet Show.
Yeah, Muppet Show, Muppet Characters, Muppet Babies. It was Muppet.
This was, I saw it, don't mean I remember.
Yeah, that's true, we had it, but I don't remember it that much. Muppet.
Oh, Wiki.
What?
I think Wiki was one of them.
Oh, yeah, it was. I do remember that now. Muppet Movie! Yeah. Muppet. Muppet Song? No. Muppet. I don't know. Cast? No. Muppet. Studio. I don't know. What were the other ones? Treasure Island. Damn it. I did know that. Will they bring back... Okay, so... these are things that have been gone for a while. Surge. I put purge. Surge. It's not one. Will they bring back... what are popular shows that are like?
Not just these shows, could be.
Well, it's under trend. Entertainment. Will they bring back Big Bang?
Friends.
Oh, Friends is a big one. Friends. No. Will they bring back Star Wars? No, I don't know. What are they bringing back? Eddie. Iron Man. Black Widow. Damn it. Fortnite. Mobile.
Holy Mama. The Child Tax Credit.
Mexican Pizza. Rap is gay. Rap is good. Rap is... bad. Rap. Oh yeah, rap is bad. Music. Fuck, I typed it wrong. I'm doing it again anyways. Oh, not music. See, I would have got it. Man's soul. Garbage. Out of control. Dead. Well, that sucked. New game. What's easy mode? Oh, it gives you the last two. Seafood makes me... I'm giving up. I don't know. Nauseous.
Makes
yeah.
me cry.
Next round. Is my cat evil? Is my cat old?
Spying on me?
My cat working for the government? Nope. Really thought that was going to be on there. Is my cat...
Did you do evil?
I did do evil. Is my cat...
Fat.
It's alright. Well, overweight. So, I'll do fat, I guess. No. Pregnant. Depressed. Dying. Sick. In heat. Happy. Too skinny. Constipated. Alright. Can sharks eat humans? People. Dogs. fish. Well, that kind of, that one's a little cheap. Eat. Eat. What if I put sharks? Haha, I knew it. Other sharks. Eat. Seaweed. Eat. What are they eating? Eat. Can sharks eat? Whale. Oh!
Whale?
It's, okay, I got two left. What's, what are some other, like, really big fish? Not a shark. No, it that would have popped up for what with whale. They eat. Can seals. Sharks eat? Sure. I don't know if that actually would make sense because seals and sharks probably want to be together. What about penguins? Like, it's the same topic, but. I think idiots would look that up. Turtles and dolphins. Damn it! Dolphins is fucking what I should have said. I was thinking of that route. See results. Oh, 38. Not that bad. Not that bad. Not that bad.
No.
Alright, let me try that. Let's go back to questions. Is Google a spy? Is Google a company? Is Google a robot?
Bitch?
Might be bitch. That one might be up there. Is Google a... What if I type secret? No, it's none of these. They lied to me. Number, website, monopoly, search engine. Boy or girl, whatever. Who's the first person in the world to have sex?
No. Land on the moon.
Oh, yeah. first person to... I'm just typing moon. No, that's not one of them. First person to mount... No, first person to... first person to
I don't know
die. Ha! That was a shot in the dark for 10,000 points. First person to die. First person to
live.
To live? No. Okay, what is it? Be exist. Born! God damn it. Fart, have twins, get married, have blue eyes, smoke weed, get the COVID vaccine, land on the moon. That one should have popped up when I typed moon. And die from the coronavirus. Interesting. Is it healthy to eat fruit? Eat. Is it healthy to eat cow?
Meat.
Is it healthy to eat salad? Salad every day. Is it healthy to eat pasta? What did you say?
Fish.
Fish. It could be. Oh, that is a big one. Fish every day. Is it healthy to eat? What if I type in meat? No.
Meat.
Eggs. Once. Oatmeal. Avocado. Eggs. Your boogers. Nice. Rice and salmon. Well, didn't do that hot. Animals. Do fish ever sleep? Do fish ever breathe? Think. Eat. Do fish ever die? I don't know. What is it? Get thirsty, stop swimming, get bored, get thirsty, a joke. Stop growing, drink water. Fish, fart, close your eyes. What's this? Why do you want to have everything fart?
What?
What? Did I just get the same one ever? Okay, hold on. If this one's a little embarrassing since we just saw it.
Drink water.
Yeah, that was one of them. Do fish ever? Space, that was one of them. Explore space. Fish ever? I don't think I know the other ones. I know we just saw it, but do fish ever stop? That was one of them. Do fish ever need? No. Do fish ever? What was the other ones? There's three left.
Don't
I know for a fact I don't know one of them. Do fish ever? Do fish ever? I don't know, bro.
I don't know.
I don't know. Do fish ever?
Okay,
Swim ever.
well, that's what they do.
Wait, it's one of them's drowning. Yes, it was, bro. Don't lie to me. Get thirsty. Damn it. It was get thirsty, not drown. Close their eyes. Can a dog be a friend? Be happy.
Be sad.
Sad, angry. I don't know. What can a dog be? Gay, autistic. Right. Bipolar. What is this stupid? Oh, I almost beat my high score with
He and
that
not
one.
lead.
Yeah. What's question of the day? Oh, it's Luke Skywalker one. We already answered that. Oh, I don't want to share that. Okay, I guess that's enough of Google Feud. Let's go back to higher and lower.
Higher, lower.
Margaret Thatcher or AC Millen? Well, I already missed that one because clearly I didn't
Don't know who
know.
AC Millen is.
Either
Neblon.
Jenga or Free Tibet?
Jungle free to
Well, that's
free to that.
yeah, I guess Free Tibet didn't work. Domestic abuse or border terrier? Nobody cares about domestic
Border
abuse.
Terrier is higher.
Yeah, Stolen Generation. I think that's lower. Yeah, The Salvation Army. It's got to be higher. Not too much higher though. Limousine higher. I'm on a roll. The Stand lower. Chow Chow higher. Hair transplant. Got to be lower than a million. Come on now.
Higher.
Rock climb. Oh, rock climbing. This is it. This is the one I don't know.
Lower.
My God, it's higher. I got it right. Spain. I don't know. Higher. Yeah. I'm
Espanol.
tied with my highest score. ESPN. Higher. 24.9 million. Marks and Spencer. Lower. I beat my high score. Water pollution, lower.
Sense.
I can't stop, won't stop. Powerball. It's got to be higher. Yeah. Minimum wage. Lower.
Why?
People want more people. The Powerball, the lottery. Groupon, lower. Damn it. All right, I lost. 14's my new high score there.
Loser.
Jaws or Star Wars? Star Wars, higher. Huffington Post, not high. Oh, never mind. It is higher than Star Wars. Wow. Hearing aids, gotta be higher. Gotta be lower. All right, going back to Would You Rather, because I don't care about that. Drink milk for the rest of your life or drink orange juice for the rest of your life?
Orange juice.
Yeah, I'd say that too. Orange juice tastes better.
Orange juice, lemonade, vodka.
All at one?
Yeah, together in a drink.
Hmm.
Beautiful.
Alright, be mute or have to amputate one of your arms. I wouldn't be mute. I'd amputate my arm. You can cut that shit off. You can take one of my arms from me. I don't need it. I only need one. Run the world. What? Run the world's only unicorn zoo or always have a car? Have the car of your dreams. Bro, if I ran the world's only unicorn petting zoo, do you know how much money I would make?
And then you can get the car of your dreams.
Exactly. But apparently not everybody agrees. Yeah, that's true. I don't know what that is. Science or work at Black Mesa? I don't know. It wouldn't.
Black Mesa sounds cooler.
It does sound cooler. Only have access to YouTube on the internet or only have access to games on the internet? Well, good thing
I'd rather have access to porn.
True. So I'll do YouTube. Because I don't need games. Because I can just watch people play them. I don't need to have to do it myself.
Yeah.
Have a slight lisp or have a slight cockeye. What the hell's a cockeye?
What's a cockeye?
I don't know. I'd assume it's some type of
lazy eye.
Yeah, it probably is, but I don't know why. I don't know. I've never heard it called a cockeye before.
Okay.
Have a slight cockeye. It must be a lazy eye. Because a lisp, I know what that is.
It's what images? Ooh! Sorry.
What is it?
It just came off.
What
is it? I think it's a lazy eye.
Okay.
It's just everyone looks so silly and goofy.
I'll have a cockeye. I don't want a lisp, but apparently everybody else does. Have a child in 7th grade and raise it, or never have kids and never, or adopt. Never.
Never have kids.
Why are more people wanting kids in the 7th grade? What the hell? Weird.
God.
Be a lefty or be a righty? I'm already a righty.
Like, in what context?
Your hand.
Like, hand?
I assume your hands, unless it's your political standpoint, but that I don't care about, so. Fight Voldemort or fight Freddy Krueger? Voldemort is stupid. I'm fighting
Freddy Krueger.
Yeah, he looks cooler.
I'm gonna fight Freddy and then I wanna nick his jumper.
Yeah. Eat a pie or eat a grape? Why is this a question? None of those don't have anything to do with each other. I'd rather eat a pie. Yeah. Pies are good. Get high or get drunk?
Get drunk.
Drunk. I don't want to get high. Getting high is weird. Get drunk.
I've never been high, so I'm going to get drunk. Always and forever.
Sleep on the floor wearing PJs but have no pillow. Sleep on the floor entirely naked but have a pillow. Actually, I'm going to sleep on the floor wearing PJs and not a pillow because
I'm going to be naked.
Well, being naked's fine and having a pillow is fine, but sleeping, if you sleep on the hard ground with no pillow, it's like, it does work for your back. can help straighten it out.
But
sleeping naked and having a pillow. But you're sleeping on the floor, though.
No, but I'd take the pillowcase off the pillow and then cover myself with it.
How big's your damn pillow? Listen, like, or how small, or how small are you? Because, like, there's the...
I'm tall.
You need some big pillowcase. Listen to one great song per week? Or listen to as much as... What the fuck is this?
Listen to as much
and quote. Music as you want. I don't know what the hell that is. I'm not listening to your devil's music.
I want to say it means quote-unquote.
It probably does mean quote-unquote. But that wouldn't make sense. Unless quote-unquote is just bad music, because this one says great song, so... I don't know, bro.
I want to listen to Crazy Frog.
Zombie apocalypse or alien invasion?
Neither.
Oh, on December 21st, 2012, would you rather? I'll probably have a zombie apocalypse.
No.
Have your elbow joints facing the opposite direction. My knees already, or they don't face backwards, but they already bend backwards.
Well,
I already have.
Right.
I have some disease in my leg. Laugh uncontrollably at insurance commercials or become wildly aroused at car commercials. So are you going to either laugh when you see an insurance commercial or be horny for car commercials?
You're like with someone, you're like, hang on. And you put on a car commercial and you're like, yes.
Maybe that's your performance. Maybe that's what you want. I don't know. It's why it says wildly aroused.
What does wildly aroused
look like? It must look good. I'm picking it. Not everybody agrees though, but have a stomach ache or have a headache? I'll probably have a headache. Stomach aches, like, they hurt. They suck. Alright, we already had this one. Here you go, Lithium. This one you can answer. Have be Cinderella or be Ariel?
I don't like either of them.
You don't like either of them? Which Disney princess would you be if you could pick then?
I would want to be...
Yeah.
I don't know. Hang on, let me think.
Do you not know any of the Disney princesses?
I do. If you asked me when I was younger, I'd be like, I want to be Aurora.
Aurora? Sleeping She's Beauty?
A bitch. Yeah.
Huh.
But now that I think about it, I don't like her that much.
If I was a girl, I'd probably say, like, Jasmine.
If I was a girl, you're already a girl.
Then my answer is Jasmine. That's what I would be. From Aladdin.
Who is that? I, Rapunzel, because, you know, Flynn Rider and all that.
Rapunzel's not a bad answer either. Be Ariel. Cinderella's too lame. Be a vampire or be a werewolf? Yeah. I'd rather be a werewolf.
I'd want to be a vampire.
Mm-hmm. Let's see who agrees with more. Oh, more people agree with me. It's 51-49%. Be famous for inventing the whoopee cushion, or be famous for inventing snap bracelets. I don't know.
Snap bracelets.
I don't know. Are they as popular as whoopee cushions are?
But snap bracelets.
Snap bracelets are. Like they are pleasure. Pretty. They are pretty cool though.
Like BDSM.
Yeah. Have surgery in a Mexican hospital or have surgery on the American Indian Reservation? This is a very racist Mexican question. Hospital.
It's a very racist question. Whips out phone.
How do you know I whipped out my... Oh, you can see.
I can see on this thing.
Yeah, because I do have my face cam up there.
I might kill my Peter.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what's all with this racist question. We don't stand that.
No.
What would you rather eat, the Twitter bird or the WWF panda? So the World Wildlife Foundation's panda or the Twitter bird? The Twitter bird's blue. I'll eat them.
Eat the panda.
You're gonna eat the panda?
I eat the panda.
I can't believe it. Live forever, never live. What does that mean? Live forever or never live?
I wanna never live.
Yeah, I'm sure. Like, I know what never live means. Yeah. It just means not to exist, but, like, I don't know. Be your favorite video game character or be your favorite movie character?
Video game character.
Yeah, I agree with that.
Yeah.
Because they look unrealistic, so yeah.
Relive a specific moment, and they can do like cool things, or recreate a random moment. I'd relive a specific. Yeah, because if you recreate a random moment, you don't know what you're doing. I'll relive a specific. You could be like reliving the shit you took last week, like. Watch your favorite movie on repeat for a full day, or what? I don't know what Nick and Nora's infinite playlist is. So yeah. This one.
Favorite movie.
Yeah. Embrace death or become a vegetable. Okay. I'd probably die. Yes, I don't want to be a vegetable. Just kill me then. That's what you're gonna do. Kill yourself? Okay. Uh-huh. Or push a button that has randomly 1,000, 10,000. I'm pushing the button, bro. 50-50? Oh, man. This doesn't make it easy. Become a Pokemon trainer or attend Hogwarts? Become a trainer, bro. Pokemon. I'll enslave some Pokemon. Yeah. I don't want to go to wizard school.
No, 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 because you can magic up Pokemon.
You could. Go to prison for 5 years or get punched hard in the face every hour of every day for 5 years. Or
prison.
So it's either be free but get punched by someone random every day, every hour of every day. I'm going to prison, bro.
So you're going to get punched 24 times.
A day.
In a day.
For 5 years.
For 5 years.
So, if...
That's a lot of punches. If you do 24 times 365 times 5.
Yeah. I'm going to see what... That's how he's going to get punched. So, it's either go to jail for 5 years, and which it didn't say based on committing, like, a crime or anything. Or is it get punched 43,800 times in a span of... I'm not doing that. Like, I feel like...
Maybe you'll learn to like it.
I feel like... Well, you might like it, but I feel like if you get punched that many times, it's gonna, like, cause some damage. Your skin, your body. Do everything you would want in those five... What? Oh, if you're about to die in 5 minutes, would you rather call your family or do everything you want in 5 minutes? Probably call family. There's nothing I really... No important thing that I would need to do. in 5 minutes. Know when you will die, or know how you'll die? I would rather... know how I'm gonna die? Or would I rather know when I'm gonna die? Because if you know when... Huh?
Well, I want to know how I'll die, because then I can try to avoid it.
Yeah, but, like, the way things are is very specific. So, like, you're going to have to avoid a lot of things. And if you know when you're going to die, that's just, like, you just got an end date. Mm-hmm. So at least you can make the most of the time you have left. But if you know how you're going to die, you don't mm-hmm. know, you could die any moment. So for me personally, it's going to be when I die. But I understand why a lot of people would agree with you on how you would die. I want to know when.
Yeah.
Never be able to wear shoes or not be able to touch anything red. Well, this button's red. But never be able to wear shoes. What are red things that are cool? Yeah, there's too many cool red things. I'm not wearing any shoes.
I will go with not being able to touch anything red.
Wear a woolen bodysuit. That's so weird. A woolen bodysuit. In the Sahara, so the desert. So, or wear a bikini in the Arctic. Actually,
bikini in the Arctic.
Say, I'm pretty sure I've seen people wear bikinis in the Arctic.
Bikini in the Arctic.
Hey, my friend Danny joined us, and hi, Danny. It's great seeing you. I'll type back. Just playing higher or lower. Or this isn't higher or lower. This is what you'd rather. I'm not playing higher or lower anymore. I'm just gonna play it, keep playing. Always be hot or always be cold. I'd always be cold.
Always be cold.
Yeah.
I would be hot.
Hot? I mean, I don't know. I agree with both of them. I don't really care. I could see the plus and the downside of each. Only listen to the Beatles or the Rolling Stones. Probably the Beatles.
Beatles. I don't like the Rolling Stones.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna go.
All right. That's fine. Talking to you. Yep. See you. Bye. Love you. Have no family or have no friends. Probably have no friends. Family's like you need family. He just says red. How are you doing, Danny? Have to kill the animal? What? Would you rather have to kill the animal for any meat you eat? Or never eat meat again? So would I have to eat my... Okay, so I have to hunt for my own food. Or... never eat... I'll probably hunt for my own food. I don't know. Kill. I'm doing good, Danny. I'm doing pretty good. Work under Captain Kirk or Captain Picard. I don't know much about what's the movie called? I don't know. I'll go Picard. I don't know. I don't remember what the movie was called. He says kill again. Be wanted or be needed? I'd probably rather be wanted. Would you rather be a fairy who can't fly or a 10-foot tall dwarf? What the fuck? probably a dwarf. He says blue. You're going to be a fairy who can't fly, Danny? So you just got wings, but you can't use them? Or wait, no, a fairy. So you're small. I don't know. Being 10-foot dwarf sounds weird. I'm not doing it, so I'll be a fairy too. Be married to someone who doesn't love you. Be married to someone you don't love. I'll be married to someone I don't love, because at least it's not that weird with... Because if they didn't love me and I was married to them, I'd feel weird. But if I was married to someone that I didn't love, I'd just deal with it. Yeah, people agree. Live in a library where books are the only form of entertainment. Live in a prison cell where you have access to any channel on TV. Don't go into prison, bro. I don't care. Why are more people wanting to live in a library? Losers. Like, I'm not doing that. Books. Danny, you're one of those people. Come on now. Be in a prison cell, but you got TV. Come on. Like, be paranoid or be naive. I'm already both of these. I'm being paranoid. Sleep in your parents' bed every night or weep at, so cry every time someone tells a joke in front of you. I'm crying my eyes out. Hold on. Oh. They're gonna whip you? Who's gonna whip me? Hold on, I gotta fix my setup. They're gonna whip you? What was the question? He must be talking about his parents. Oh, in prison. Probably. But hey, that's what happens. Have everything you touch turn to dust, or have everything you touch turn to gold? Probably gold. I'll probably be Midas. I don't want to be Thanos. I don't want to turn people to dust. Walk around the mall naked, or walk around school or workplace naked. I don't know people in the mall, so they can see me naked. People at work and school, it's just weird. Get a hole in one, but you have to buy the whole bar a drink. No hole in one. No hole in one for me. Danny, that's the question. Would you rather see what people you know see you naked, or just do it at the mall? Find a dollar or read a book. Find a dollar. Reading a book does nothing. Book. Danny, you just love your books. Eat a quarter or eat chapstick? I'd probably eat chapstick because it's gonna go down a lot easier than a quarter will. Be Gandalf or Luke Skywalker? I'm being Luke Skywalker. Damn, looking at Discord on your phone or around your stream. Yeah, I am, because I need to know if something important is happening. My stream, not much is going on right now. I've been live for an hour and a half, so, like, it's okay. Besides, I could look it out on my computer so people wouldn't know, but that's what happens when someone texts me. Be in the Summer Olympics or be in the Winter Olympics? Summer. Be Sam or be Dean? I'm trying to remember the difference of them. Dean. It's from Supernatural. Look at this figure I got. It's Sabito. Pretty cool. I got this new shelf behind me. I'm going to show it how much. It was a lot of money. A lot of this stuff's a lot of money. But I got my books. I've got like most of the Demon Slayer books here. Some My Hero Academia books, My Family. I got this is really cool. The Tanjiro versus, there's a glare from the stupid light, but let me try to turn my computer. Tanjiro and Rui Funko, where they're fighting. Hold on, what if I hold it just close to the camera? You can see it. Yeah. Or actually, let me just turn the box around. This is what it looks like inside. This is the fight scene that they're doing. It's as soon as he learned how to use Hinokami. It's really cool. I got it sitting here on my shelf. But other than that, I have more cool things, but my most expensive figure would be this Kurumi figure, Naruto lovers. Thanks for the follow, guy. Thanks for the follow. Anyways, this Kurumi figure I have would probably be the most expensive figure I got. But other than that, goddamn. Discord's popping off for some reason. Naruto lover. Well, thank you for following. I appreciate it a lot. Okay. So, fighting the Civil War or the Revolutionary War? Probably the Revolutionary War. That sounds cool. Civil War, not so much. Red. run 26 miles or swim 5 miles? I don't particularly know why they're asking this question. But you can hear a lot of Discord going off right now. Run? Yeah, running 26 miles. Swimming 5 miles is cool too. It takes a lot out of you. I already answered this question earlier. Not know how to read or not know how to write? This is freaking hard because they go hand in hand. I'd probably not know how to write because like, reading is very important. Yeah, but like reading's like road signs if you're driving. Reading is I'd say right because like you need reading. You need to be able to read stuff. Writing, you don't gotta do that. So okay. Oh, what's going on? Why is okay. Well, I clicked the wrong one, but I already answered that one. If you can only do one, would you rather sit or stand? Sit. If I stand, my damn legs would break. They'd like collapse. And you don't want that. Let me tell you something. You don't want your legs collapsing on you. Meet your idol. Meet your idol. I don't want to be popular at school. I don't care enough to do that. All right, I'm going to answer one. This is going to be my last question for the stream. I might go live later tonight around like 9 in 3 hours, maybe. Oh, that might be the plan. So, last question. Bane. Oh, from the Nolan. Okay. Be Bane, wearing a mask that hides most of your face for your life, or be the Joker, showing your face but have crazy scars. What a face paint. Be Bane, bro. He looks. I like Bane better than Joker. I mean, I don't know. Blue? Ah, yeah, Danny. That's the right answer. Bane. Bane. He's cooler than Joker. Alright, well, thank you guys for watching my live. I just played a couple online games. Later, I don't know what I'll do later. If I might stream again today, but yeah. So later I'll try to do something. So thank you for watching. And Danny, thank you for commenting. Thank anybody else who watched, participated, whatever. You know, peace out.